Hello, my name is Shannon O'Kelley, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer for UCLA Health. When I came to UCLA, I felt right at home almost immediately. There's a lot of things that we're doing better than anybody else. I think, you know, our whole commitment to performance excellence and using Toyota lean methodologies in our day-to-day active daily management of everything that we do here to try to do things as efficiently as possible. You probably won't find another organization in the country that does it as good as we do. CO Care is an important initiative for UCLA because it differentiates us from everyone else. There's not another organization that has in their vision statement that we have to deliver acts of kindness each day, and that our commitment and trust is to that individual and to the family members who come here. And those family members who are in our house right now could easily be my family members. It could be me in that bed. And so we want to treat every patient with respect and dignity. As we hire and as we recruit and as we grow leadership within this organization, we always want them to remember that it's the patient first. I think people want to join us at UCLA because there's an opportunity to join an incredibly diverse team. There's opportunity for advancement and growth, and that you also have an opportunity to participate in a wide breadth of clinical programs, research opportunities. You can immerse yourself in data, you can immerse yourself in sort of strategic planning, and you can taste all of that in a very short period of time. I consider just about everyone here top talent. For the candidate that's interested in UCLA, be prepared to work really hard, but also be prepared to be rewarded in everything that you do here. You're going to be challenged. We're also going to ask you to work in a lot of varied environments, but if you want to be part of a team that is leading the definition of what healthcare means, come to UCLA. If you want to work with an amazing team of leaders, come to UCLA. If you want to stretch yourself and learn new skills and be challenged from a leadership perspective, then this is the place for you.